I moved to Gauteng just because I wanted to grow inside the ring and outside the ring to change my lifestyle. So in hope that Colin will put that, like, in boxing wise, that okay, I can grow, like, to be at the world champion as I want to be. So that is why I moved to Eastern Cape, to Gauteng. Gauteng and Eastern Cape is too different. Like, the environment, like, compared to Gauteng and Eastern Cape, Gauteng is very busy. Like, you have to work to survive here in Gauteng. So if you don't work, like, you can't survive here in Gauteng. So there's that two different things. Like, it's a survival of the fittest here in Gauteng. I've moved around and checking how lifestyle of Gauteng is. Then I've seen, okay, yeah, it's tough here in Gauteng, like, yeah, compared to Eastern Cape.
What?
Colin was my first option. Like, there was other options, but instead I chose Colin, which is because he was working with Rumble Africa, which is a new one to go out to Rumble Africa, to attempt Rumble Africa. So I chose Colin, which is like just because he was working with Rumble Africa. And then Colin, yeah, has got it and access to internationally, and then like he big belts like IPF, like all that belts, like, yeah, champion, like IPF champion. If like I've got another chance, like, to become a WBO or WBC, so I could take that chance, then I would grab it by my both hands. Like, that's my goal, to be a world champion. Yeah, like, obviously, like, I will blow my hair like gold. Yeah, just because I'm a golden boy, so I have to represent that. The better one is, like, when I fought in East London, like, at Orient Theatre, just because they are my fans, like, they came to support me, like, all of them, like, even my family, they go and watch me, like, fighting. But when I'm in Joburg, I'm all alone, like, with me and my coaches, like, and a few supporters, like, coming from Eastern Cape to Joburg, and like the weather from Eastern Cape and Joburg is too different. Like, you suffocate when you're here in Joburg. So, yeah, it's better for me to fight. Yeah, but I will get used to it. But it's better for me to fight in Eastern Cape than in Joburg. So, but yeah, but now as I'm training here in Joburg, so I will adapt. Yeah, I'm happy. Like, it is Kula and Ali Ratu and the other guys, which is I'm gonna spar with them. Like, they are two different, like, yeah, fighters. Yeah, well, like, then I can, Kulana is a fighter, and also Lerato is a fighter. Then the other guys are the boxers, like, yeah, well. So I'm gonna use to face a fighter and a boxer like me. Yeah, well. So yeah, I'm happy. Bulisa Rundo from Eastern Cape, like, you know, and in Lahlanga, guys, Eastern Cape, like, I'm still, like, a son of Eastern Cape, like, but I'm here in Joburg to push my career further.